Kodak. A throwback Santa Park and vacant corner. You were freezing, I was warmer. And the roof is blown, you know that. And baby chases like she don't know what she's seen. I was steady, you were feeling.
Punk bitch.
Cause I've seen it before.
Punk bitch.
And I don't care, and I don't care.
Punk bitch.
And I just want you to know.
I speak with the right people. These people say you are in the right club, you are with the right people. This is why I'm in the club, it's because of him. He gave me confidence to play in this club. And I think I'm in the right place with the right people.
Showing everyone how good a player he is, and I think not only that, the English fans only boo good players, so I think that's a sign of respect, and you know, I think every English fan is happy that he's playing in the English league.
These players these days, you know, they're so confident. And, you know, you very rarely see them lacking confidence. You know, like Cristiano and Wayne, you know, they're made to play for a big club like this and in the big games.
First place the winner, Cristiano.
Last May, Ronaldo made history, the first to win England's three major awards for Player of the Year.
I'm very happy for this. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, my family. Thank you, my team. Thank you, my manager. And this is very proud for me.